Corey, New Jersey Transit rail fares have been raised 2 times under the tenure of Governor Chris Christie, and perhaps you could call this a parting gift. Another fare hike appears imminent, this one to pay for the Hudson River Rail Tunnel.
The monthly pass is like $200 for me or something. It's totally crazy. And then the fact that it's so expensive and the rail lines don't even work efficiently where they're supposed to.
A new rail tunnel from New Jersey to New York is in the works. It is called the Gateway Project. A letter from the railroad to the project leader reads, quote, New Jersey Transit is committed to fund $1.9 billion in project design and capital construction costs. Specifically, New Jersey Transit intends to generate the revenue to support $1.9 billion through a per passenger trip charge for all New Jersey Transit rail passenger trips each way across the Hudson River. Here's how the future looks. In 2020, plan on adding 90 cents to your train fare. Make that $1.70 in 2028 and $2.20 in 2038. In about 20 years' time, commuters from Morristown, Ramsey, and Red Bank or farther can expect to pay around $30 round trip to get to New York. Some riders say that fact may leave them looking elsewhere.
But you know what I think is going to end up happening? More people are just going to drive, and they're going to clutter on the highways. I mean, to be honest, if it were that expensive, we would probably take our car in.
There's also a ferry that leaves from New York, and New Jersey Transit's significantly cheaper than the ferry, so that's kind of helpful. Mm-hmm. Now, I mean, if the rate goes up, it might become more of a competition between should I take the ferry if it's going to be expensive.
Now, outgoing Governor Chris Christie, of course, committed New Jersey to this costly rail tunnel that commuters will pay for. As for the incoming governor, Phil Murphy, he has called New Jersey Transit, quote, a national disgrace. He has promised to rebuild the agency from the ground up, and yet he has also called this new rail tunnel a top priority. Live in Montclair, I'm Christie Duffy, PIX 11 News. Katie, Corey.